The Nelson-Atkins Museum of Art is one of the most celebrated in the country, housing more than 33,000 objects. Joel Nichols gives us a whirlwind tour of a few of them.
There are more than 33,500 objects of art in the Nelson-Atkins Museum of Art. It's enough to make you lose your head. I'm sorry. But we're just going to visit the five that were my kids' favorites when they were little and not so little. For many, many people, including my kids, the giant shuttlecocks are really kind of what this place is all about, at least initially. We had our Christmas picture taken here once. It was winter, so they all had to wear their bad mittens. Bad mittens. Another place my kids always loved, Picasso. I guess it's my facial features. All right? It's all right. This is the Tomasello. Now, I've got to admit, my kids discovered this when they were a little older, but it's really pretty cool. All these little boxes, they were made right here in Kansas City. I'm feeling boxed in. The lowly cricket has long played a prominent role in Chinese culture, and one of my kids in particular, along with so many other people who visit the Nelson-Atkins, remember this best of all. The cricket cages and the cricket beds, and that's a cricket condo. That's weird. Okay, you see that guy way back there called Museum Guard? Used to freak my kids out all the time because he would be just anywhere and everywhere in the museum. But now that I look at him at my age, I think I found a whole new career. Joel Nichols, KMBC 9 News.
I want to go with Joel. That would be fun. The museum is open Wednesday through Sunday and offers all kinds of hands-on opportunities for learning in addition to the exhibits.